You've probably heard that every bony land-dwelling creature on Earth evolved from fish that grew limbs and crawled out of the water many million years ago. And yet, over 99% of the fish in today's oceans, lakes, and rivers have incredibly delicate fins, formed by a series of spines covered by a thin web of skin. It's hard to imagine fins like those evolving into sturdy, weight-bearing limbs, because they didn't. But the fins of a far more foreign fish did. Very soon after bony fishes first evolved, they branched into two groups, those with flimsy ray-type fins and those with more meaty appendages that were attached to their bodies by a single strong bone. At first, those so-called lobe-finned fishes far outnumbered their ray-finned relatives. But just as some of them were becoming adapted for life in the weedy shallows, global climate fluctuations caused a mass extinction that devastated life in the oceans. After the catastrophe, the ray-finned fishes recovered and took over the seas. The lobe fins never recovered, but a few survivors in the shallows managed to find their footing out of the water and eventually gave rise to every backboned, four-limbed creature to ever crawl, hop, fly, or walk on land. Hey, this is Emily. I just want to give a big shout out to all of our supporters on Patreon. We love making these videos, and we're really grateful to you for making it possible for us to keep making them. If you're a fan of Minute Earth but don't yet support us on Patreon, please check out our Patreon page and consider making a pledge. Even if it's just for $1 per video, those small pledges add up to real support. And if you're a Minute Earth fan who can't support us on Patreon, that's totally okay too. Just make sure to subscribe to our channel and share our stuff with your family and friends. And say hi to us in the comments. We love hearing from you. Thanks!